So we all know that there's a new Vargo S dropping with the mid-season update next week, and in this video we wanted to show you how good the Vargo 52 is currently inside Warzone, because this gun is no doubt going to get a nerf in time for the new Vargo assault rifle. If you do enjoy this style of content, don't forget to subscribe as we try to reach our goal of 50k, click that link and subscribe to our second channel. So before we get into the Vargo build, which we probably already kind of know by now, but I do want to go over what I was pairing with it. So I was using Serpentine, Overkill, Combat Scout, probably the three most popular perks, Semtex, Stims, and I was using the H4 Blixen. It is my favourite SMG right now, very popular SMG as well. We are using pretty much what is considered to be the meta build for this gun, so we're using the recoil booster, the F3 barrel, which is going to control the recoil as much as possible, slate reflector, remove stock for the best possible movement speeds, fleet, quick, polymer grip. You can also use the tape grip as well for better movement speeds, but personally I like the recoil control. 54 round Garenko mags are the best mags for this gun, hollow point, and then the compact underbarrel for the better strafing speeds. Now we are pairing this of course with the Vargo 52 assault rifle, and it is the meta build that we know for Cold War guns. So GRU suppressor for the recoil control damage range, task force barrel, which is the best barrel on any Cold War weapon, axial 3x optics, Spetsnaz mags 60 round, and then the Spetsnaz grip as well to control the recoil as much as possible. As you'll see, this gun is still pretty solid inside Warzone. Obviously, they will nerf this in time for the new Vargo assault rifle, which is going to be releasing. But until then, enjoy the gameplay. Okay, that's that sorted. Still didn't get any cash for it though. This guy's here somewhere, but I don't know where. Come on, man. You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Fucking a dead silence, man.
Dropping into the AO.
Fucking strange kid, man. Nah, bro. See a guy right here. There's a guy right here. Ah, bro. I'm dead. Why? Oh my god, this guy's a moron, man. I killed the same guy like 3 times. I need to put these... Give myself a second here. Okay, so I've got time to buy this loadout. There's got to be people over there then. See people at the back of the map, but I don't really want to fight over there, to be honest. Come on, bro. Enemy UAV active. Come on, bro. Moron. Literal moron, man. Enemy soldier. Fire sale is active. Buy station costs. Come on, bro. I feel like I hear a guy below me, man. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. I'm in a really good spot here, actually. That was good, too. You're kind of hard to judge the bullet velocity sometimes. Oh shit. I might be dead here actually.
There's work to do.
Oh. Oh, I'm so dead, bro. I'm dead. Oh, man. Oh, come on. I almost killed the kid, too. Oh, man.